dose weight via two combination. Was too heavy for the Chevys, it's chased out the station. Double edge was the guillotine that beheaded it. Get stuck, fucking with some regular unleaded shit. Heads roll on hillsides behind ropes that bind in.
So let's talk about Zelda, Stutters of Wild Doc. Oh man, when I saw that video comparison of how it plays on like the fucking the 720p versus, yeah, I just fucking like woke up. But I just saw this video while I was taking a dump on the fucking toilet. Somebody sent me a link to it, and it was comparing Zelda Breath of the Wild on the Switch, like how it plays while docked versus how it plays, you know, 720p on like the mobile version, right? So while it's docked at native 900p, oh my god, let's not get fucking crazy there, it fucking stutters. Yo, the fucking Nintendo fisting that ass right now. Oh my god. They're like, yo, you fucking Nintendo faggots, get on your knees and just fucking just jerking their dicks right in your face, and they're just busting like chunky fat loads in your fucking eyeballs until they like crust over, and then you have to deal with it. Oh man, how does it feel? Yo, you can't even make that shit up. That shit is crazy. Like, yo, that shit was literally stuttering. Choppy as fuck. Wild dock in 900p on the fucking TV mode while it's docked. Fucking exposed, yo. Fuck. Reamed. Yo, anybody who pre-ordered the Switch, yo, you're fucking exposed. You know what I'm saying? You could probably play that shit. If you have a PC, you don't even need that fucking Switch. You know what I'm saying? If you want to play Zelda, just load up the Wii U fucking emulator, and you're going to be able to play Zelda in 4K on the Wii U emulator. Rap City, son. Dude, like, when I saw that shit, I couldn't believe my fucking eyes. I was really... I need to do something with this fucking... I need to wash this beer. That's what the fuck I need to do. The condition of this motherfucker. Anyways. Yeah, I couldn't believe it. I could not fucking believe it. That shit is... Like, what? And out of the box, a stuttering mess. That's crazy. That's fucking crazy. The console can't even handle such mediocre-ass graphics in 900p. Are you shitting me? Like, I mean, I'll you know what? I'll edit the video up, and I'll show you the part where they're comparing it side by side.
So the TV mode does get choppy when Link reaches the grass, while the handheld mode is able to maintain consistency.
Yo, the Nintendo fanboys are so fucking mad. Yo, they're so fucking mad. How does it feel? Oh my, I can't wait for Digital Foundry to do like a frames per second fucking test on like the docked version. Yo, you guys are gonna get fucking exposed.